channel. I'm still in São Miguel Island, and you remember in my previous videos I told that it's very difficult to travel around, like in Faial Island and in Pico Island. But in this island, luckily, it's between larger towns, cities. It's a better connection here with bus, and it's possible to travel and explore island. Today I came to town. Its name is Ribeira Grande, and ticket from Ponte Delgada cost me just only 2 euros and 80 cents. It's very good price. 12 o'clock I left Ponte Delgada, and in 1 o'clock I was here. In weather apps was shown that it will be raining all day, but luckily local weather in Azores, everywhere in Azores, in every island, they didn't follow any apps, weather apps, what you have, and they have live on their own. And today you see it's nicer weather than shown in my app. It's merely like sunny and not rain at all. It's very good place for walk, I mean good time for walk. It's winter month especially. You see it's quite warm. It's 17 degrees. I will start my walk near bus station of Praia Grande. It's a little town, but one of the oldest on this São Miguel Island. Population here is 33,000 people. In Ponte Delgada there is population around 65,000 people, so it's less. But anyway, it's a larger town than it was in Faial Island. Like in Horta it was 8,000, and in Madalena Pico Island it was 7,000. So it's, anyway, it's quite, population is quite big town. this was my short walking tour in Ribeira Grande, in northern part of São Miguel Island in Azores, Portugal. Today in that place was very, very windy. If you like this video, please press like button, subscribe. I upload at least 2-3 videos per month. And if you wanna support my channel, please watch all ads on my videos. It will be big respect to you. See you next time. Bye.